is Ellie. Ellie is a one-year-old golden retriever that's going to be joining us for our two-week board and train program. She is an amazingly sweet and loving dog, but she is a bit of a hyper girl. Her parents have a lot of interest in doing therapy work with her, so we really need to get that obedience under control before we can begin that process. She's doing a lot of jumping, a lot of running around. They live on 15 acres, and she kind of listens, kind of doesn't when she's outside. Most of the time, her nose and her eyes are doing all the driving and instead of her ears, so we're going to get that focus back in there with her. And she is pretty bad on the leash, so we're going to be teaching her how to be a nice, sweet lady on the leash. So let me show you guys what she can do right now. Ellie, come. Good girl. Ellie, sit. Good, Ellie. Good. Ellie, sit. Good girl. Ellie, down. Good. Good girl. Ellie, come. Ellie, come. Ellie, come. Good girl. Sit. Good girl, Ellie. That's a good girl. Sit. Good girl. Down. Ellie, come. Heel. Ellie, heel. Heel. Good. Ellie, heel. Ellie, come. Good. Ellie, sit. Ellie, sit. Good girl. Ellie, sit. Oh, goodness. Okay. All right. So we've got a lot of work to do to kind of get that focus in and teach her how to slow herself down a little bit. Ellie, come. Good girl. Good girl. All right. And bring her focus back to her owner. So check back in with us in a couple weeks and see how she did. Come here, Ellie.